A project that has been in the making for over 2 decades will finally go through the 29 days of terror as it makes its way to its new home, the L2. There have been decades of work, hurdles, planning, costs, and much more behind the making of this beauty. Finally, the telescope is in space, and we will soon know if all the hard work will pay off. The post-launch phase is where the real terror begins, because you never know what will happen. The team behind the James Webb Telescope will go through an excruciating 29 days where anything can happen, and there is not much one can do when the telescope is deep into space. The telescope will unfold according to the desired configurations, with over 40 significant deployments during the post-launch period. It also requires hundreds of actuators to fire and hold many mechanisms. The key to a successful launch is that everything must work perfectly for the telescope to reach L2. These 29 days are the make-or-break days on which the entire mission depends. Of course, the environment of space is unyielding, and the telescope is on its own. The vastness and uncertainty of the cosmos are something that can surprise the James Webb team at any time. Everyone involved in making and launching this telescope will go through 29 days of sleepless nights as they track it during its lonely journey. Once it reaches L2, everyone can take a huge sigh of relief as the decades of work and planning will finally pay off. The 29 days of terror start half an hour into the telescope's flight. After that, the team has to work thoroughly to ensure that the telescope is making its way to L2 with the right course. The communication must also work perfectly, so all the data can come to the Earth. Of course, the real terror will begin when the sun shield the size of a tennis court will require over 100 mechanisms to fire correctly in 3 days. All of the unexploded actuators have to work and be reliable, so we can understand what is happening out there. The sun shield deployment is the most complicated aspect as it involves 8 motors, many cables, 400 pulleys, and over 7,000 parts. Of course, the purpose of the sun shield is also a crucial aspect of the mission, without which the telescope will not work. Keep in mind that it will also take several days for all the instruments to cool down and reach ideal temperatures for the telescope to work. Another big moment will come after the unfolding when the primary mirror begins unfolding. The mirror has 18 gold-plated beryllium segments, and the side wings will begin unfolding first. After that, over 100 actuators will pull or push all the mirror segments in perfect alignment. When this happens, the primary mirror will come into focus. Remember, everything must work ideally for the telescope to fulfill its purpose in space. The first 29 days are the most terrifying, but it will still take over 6 months for all instruments to turn on, calibrate, and commission. Only after 6 months, the scientists will finally witness the first light from the James Webb Telescope. We don't know about you, but we are following all updates on the mission. Even we are going through the 29 days of terror with the James Webb team, as we can't wait to see what happens. Are you as terrified as we are during this deep and dark journey into the cosmos?